Okay, so creature. I want my creature.
Igor is creature. Still be my.
All right, so what we got? We got magic missile. All right, so 5 hit points. All right, so I like that. So this gives him 15. The one I found gave him 65. Oh yeah, definitely. Anything else? Nope. That one's clearly the best. 48 hit points, magic damage. 15, 30, 15. 25, 25, 40. Yeah, definitely better. Anything else? 30. What am I rocking? That's more well-rounded. Yeah, let's make him match a bit. And, alright. Creature skills. Can I change the skills? No. Nope, can't change the skills. Alright, cool. I like my current limb selection. Give me limbs. Alright. I'll probably find better. These are pretty good. I need to save my money, though. Can I interest you in some limbs that I don't want? Where are they? Consumables, jewelry... Or do they automatically go in there once I get them? I think they do. Yeah. I got a skill book. I gotta use that. Skill book. Not the torn note. Skill book. So, Rook of Dragon. Consumables. Skill book. You gain a skill point. I got a dragon skill point. Alright, so skill point. I will make my monster grow. No. No. Ah, fuck it! Skills. Skills. Where the ranger stopped. I don't want stun arrow. Can I lockpick harder? Okay, mind read harder. Encumbrance. Can I ghost harder? Let's split arrow harder. 4 enemies at a time. Alright. Yes. Soon I will have 10 enemies at a time. Alright, let's get back to my throne room. Why, Igor, do you have to install the screaming? Alright, let's go to the throne room. See if that guy came back with my malachite.
My search went awry, I'm afraid. Ah, oh, thank you.
What's your name? Tom? I need to... Alright, Tom needs better shit. So... Ooh, skill training here. Tom. Oi!
If it's another practice round you're up, splendid!
Don't
worry. I'll try not to hurt you.
No.
If it's another practice round you're
sure.
up...
Sure.
Tom!
Such as. That'll cost you
immediately.
My track.
Tom, I need you to go back to get that malachite. Tom, are you still hurt? Tom is still fucking necromancer. You're not dead yet. Oi, I need help.
The esteemed master of the tower. But consider it done.
Thank you.
The esteemed master of the tower. Splendid!
I really need to get, like, better potions. Alright, thank you. Alright, so, going back. Can I open that chest yet? Did I open that chest yet? I think I opened that chest. Is there a chest up here? I thought there was a chest up here. Was I imagining shit? Nope. No chest. I'm sad. Alright. Now, Tom, are you ready to go back out and get me some malachite? Okay, now you got
greetings,
your weapon.
Greetings, Dragon Knight. What enchantment?
Okay.
I don't know if I'll be safe in these rags, but of course I will come.
Fuck! You got a weapon. Alright, I need to go back to the... No, not the throne room. We need more money. We need more money, y'all. So we will get more money. My servants are weak as fuck. Loop. Alright, so we beat Barnabas. Back to the... the fjords! I am pining for the fjords again. You guys should watch Monty Python. It's really good. Jump, bitches! Alright, seven.
No good. I'll have to walk.
God damn it. Seven. Alright, where am I going? So, Primordial Cave is still out of the question. Simon's over there. Anti-Fragment Zone, so... Can... Dark Cave. I guess we'll go towards the Dark Cave. Right? Do I have any dragon armor that I need to wear? Ooh, equipped it. Now I am boss. Alright, so Simon's there. So Dark Cave is over here. Slayer Camp. I'll have to go there eventually. Alright. I am dragon, hear me roar. What is... Oh shit! Alright, I guess we're out for a battle. Bible tower. Ow. Alright. Force fields hurt, guys. Force fields hurt. Alright. Let's get rid of these ballistas first. Get rain the ballistas. I don't think I can get rid of them. I need to recharge. I can't hurt them. Guess I'm going up. What is this? Oh. I see.
That bunker looks like it's well protected. Probably for good reason.
Yep. Oh, shit. Don't want to go there. Alright, so I would need to... So I need to get into the bunker? How do I even do that? That guy would kill me. Alright, is there somewhere I can land? Probably over here. Alright, can I do this? Can I land? No. So, what do I do? Alright, where's this cave? So this is an anti-magic zone, so I need to go to that dark cave over there. Alright, seven. Alright, I'm going straight. So, avoid everything here, and just try to get to the cave, which is over here somewhere? Can't fly up, so it's down here somewhere. All right, where is it? Back there. All right. I can't go up there. Wait, where? What? Cave. It's behind me now? There it is. Is this it? This is it. All right. Good. Sweet. Quartz, gold. Anything here? What's over there? I saw some buildings over there. All right. Let's go in. The bandit hideout. Okay. All right.
Arise, my pet.
Can I have, like, all of these up at once? Okay, demon goes. So, okay, come on, let's go, buddy. Let's go, Bob! What's this? What was that? Torn note, loss of notes. What could they want? There's nothing of interest in this cave. Why would bandits set up camp here? Anyway, their leader, this Ragon fellow, kept glancing at me with this faint smile. I dare not imagine what he has in mind if I don't clear out before tomorrow. Also, the way he was stroking my shoulder while talking to me gives me the shivers. Yet, I can't let a handful of bandits impose on my own law. Alright. Alright, let's just go. So, oh, I'll take the holy basil.
Another one to add to the collection.
Hey! Wind Ranger! Three.
I can't.
Bring it on!
Bye. Alright, this cave looks a little more level appropriate for me. Explode! Up. We can strafe all day. Alright, what's in here? Pants. Take it to sell. A key. Alright. So, it doesn't make sense to level up demon anymore. Well, I mean, it's a level 23 demon. It's pretty good, but I'm gonna take more Way of the Ranger, actually. Yes. I'll probably level that up. Alright, what's in here? Take all that. What was that? Oh, hi! Nope. Bye. Why don't you explode for me? Oh, that's... Oh, okay. The demons... The summons are on different cooldowns. Okay, so while he's down, I can have this guy up. And collect all this shit. Maybe there'll be some malachite here. Because my useless runner can't get shit. What's this? Opal. That's valuable, too. Just take all this ore for me. I don't know what I'm gonna use it for, but... Alright. Oh yeah, I have the key. I has key. Oh, right. Skill points. Actually... Let's up vitality a bit. How much vitality do I need? I'm gonna need some int too, actually, to get a bigger mon pool. Okay.
Take another one to add to
that.
The collection.
Nothing in there. Oh, there's a chest in here. Hopefully it's not trapped. It would suck it would if it was trapped. Oh, there's stairs. Is there anything on the other side? I don't think so. Oh, wait, plant. Ginseng! Nope. I looted all these ores, right? Alright, so that just goes back up. What is over here? Come, my minions! Deeper into the cave! Can't get there. Alright, we're gonna go the other way. Sorry, my minions. And that demon lasts for a really long time. So, that's pretty cool. I can live with this. Bob, Demon. Demon Bob. Bob and Demon. The new hit series on ABC. Those are pressure plates. I don't like that. Alright, Oh, it's an order. Alright. Nope. Alright, so first is this one. Bob, get off! Alright, thank you. Alright, so this one. And then maybe this one. Okay. And then maybe this one. Okay. Alright, we got something going. And then maybe this one. Okay. And I assume I can open the... Oh, that just opens that thing. Okay. That makes sense. Sure. I didn't even have to try that hard. Alright, cool. Now, chest. Can't be opened. Formulas. Ooh, that'll
another
be...
Another one to add to the collection.
Alright, that means it needs a key. Which I don't have. Wait. Oh, there's just a rock in there. I just got a rock! Alright. Is there anything in there? Nope, urn. Alright, let's go the other way, guys. Just a complicated way of opening shit. I'm so happy that they have something like this. I'm ecstatic. Okay, Ghosty, let's go. We got work to do. Alright, Whale Ranger. Hi, guys.
Hello there, mercenary. Come to dance the dance of death.
I came to collect, nothing more.
Oh, but dance we shall.
Alright.
I can't.
Three. You're almost dead.
This one is mine.
Bye-bye.
I can't.
Rag on.
Victory is mine.
Yeah, that didn't take long. Alright.
Another one to add to the collection.
Actually. Alright, journal, use. Why does Sura have to be so touchy-feely? And those looks she gives me. She makes me so uncomfortable. I'm glad the guys in camp aren't like this in any way. At least with them, I can play all sorts of games without feeling awkward about it. Romeo, in particular, seems to enjoy our little wrestling tournament last night. Oh, how we would laugh and tango together for half an hour. No one managed to get the upper hand. So he's gay. That's the joke. He's gay. He's a gay guy. Alright, let's see what else is here. Alright, so Way of the Soldier's done. I mean, Way of the Ranger's done. Is there anything here? There's a bucket. Dragon skill book. There's a lot of dragon skill books. Chest.
Shiny.
Yep. More money. Yeah, what is it here? It's a plant. I assume dragon shit is going on here. Alright. It's fine. Huh. I do have one more thing of explosives. Oh. Alright, I guess that's it. Oh, ore vein. Alright, what if I stand a little away from it and then plant the explosives? There is clearly rocks here. Alright, what if I go up here and plant the explosives? Alright. What if I go here and plant the explosives? I probably can't plant these explosives. Nope. Alright, I guess that was all that was here. A dude. Oh, wait. Oh! Maybe if I point them towards the rock. I can't turn them back. Or... okay. Can I... oh my god, did I bug them? Probably bugged them. Alright, I'll be back.
That bunker looks like it's well protected, probably for good reason.
Alright, so these facing that way. Okay. What if I... okay. How about if... no? Okay, that doesn't help. Nothing helps. Alright, so what if I... so it only turns that way. Does that help? How about, can I turn this another way? Alright, hold on. Okay, oh, there's another statue. And a chest. With some really good stuff.
Shiny.
Alright. There we go, the book. Awesome. So this was the book we needed to get for the alchemist. Is there anything else here? Nope. Okay, so I think that's it. That's all. That's all she wrote. Ore. Any other ore while I'm here? Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go back to the alchemy garden. Dude, I got your book!